A teen hunter narrowly avoids death. New at 6, 12 News' Nick Bohr joins us with the story of a Dodge County boy nearly killed when a bullet passed within millimeters of his head.
Well, Shelby, so close it tore through the stocking cap he was wearing, but it hasn't dampened his enthusiasm for a Wisconsin tradition. The annual gun deer season draws tens of thousands of hunters to Wisconsin's woods every year. Sometimes so many flock to some areas their hunting zones overlap with tragic results. Fortunately for 14-year-old Caleb Henry of Mayville, his close call was only just that.
How close was it to actually hitting your head?
Hitting his head.
A bullet came so close to his skull Monday, it turned the blaze orange stocking cap on his head, but didn't injure him. He says he hopped out of his tree and told his stepdad, hunting with him north of Theresa.
It's pretty shocking. I mean, I don't know what you can say about it. I mean, he got lucky.
The pair spotted a group of hunters nearby in the direction of the shot.
Obviously, I felt like going and choking somebody, but just calming down a little bit.
And the others claimed they heard the shot, but didn't know where it came from.
We went over by where we thought the people were they were shooting. We talked to this other guy, and he said he didn't shoot nothing, but he said he'd seen some trucks that were down there. Then I called the police and told them what the vehicles were.
The deputies couldn't track anyone down, and though you'd think Caleb might be done with hunting, he's already cleaning his gun and looking forward to getting back out there. And the Dodge County Sheriff's Department and the DNR continue to investigate who may have fired that shot. Of course, that person may not even know just how close they came to killing Caleb. Live in the newsroom, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News. Shelby.
Lucky boy. Now, Nick, we saw in that video his hat clearly blaze orange. Was his jacket?
Yeah, he was wearing a blaze orange jacket as well. He thought, the thought is that this probably wasn't the case of someone mistaking him for a deer, but a shot fired a good distance away that clearly missed its target.
Wow. All right. Well, happy he's all right. Thanks so much, Nick.